Oi, Vat. Bacon roll. Bumped into Metalhead and a few others. Took quite a few pickies. Actually, I should have had a bacon roll. So nice to see all those bikes as well. The Torino, I think it's the RSV. Bikes are pretty nice. Some lovely motor gussies there. Move! Pretty. But yeah, had a cool time. Great to see Metalhead. I will be seeing him next weekend as well. As well as Dave. Nice to see Triple Shift and Living Ninja. Great catching up with people, as always, with everything really. So cool to catch up with some people. I did find out though that Spicy isn't there. I thought the Spicy Runner and Phil might be there, but alas, it wasn't, so what have I got to do with the bike then? Right, well, I've got to sort the front end out. I'm having a few issues with like the headlight, if you've ever seen the bike, got like a grill. Basically the grill's come off, it's holding, but the grill's come off slightly so it twists and rattles. I've got some new exhausts to go on. I'm going to wrap them as well. Not wrap as in food or music, but like the Teflon-y. Yeah, Hambledon. Quite pretty. Exhaust wraps. Oh fucking hell. I'm wrapping the exhaust and like the Teflon-y stuff. I'm in the middle of doing the new mudguard, which is, well, I've left it for about a week. I sprayed it up last Sunday about this time, so it's had a week to harden. It's actually quite a lovely route in from home to I need to get some food. Right, people, oh dear. Right, I'll see you guys in a bit. Hello again, people. time again, and now I'm off home. Quick stop off, refueling my system. Oh dear. So right, let's go. Do I? Actually, yeah, fuck it.
Awesome church.
Before I let these guys through. Should really be vlogging, but I'm paying attention. Doing more normal. Thanks. And that's about it for today. But no, yeah, I love the Aprilia set over there. As previously mentioned, and the Moto Guzzis are lovely. There's one that reminds me so much of a Bonnie. Mr. Millhead went out on the Turo. Turo, might be the Turo. Lovely looking bike. And brake. I've been Warfare, you've been fucking awesome. There's another motorcyclist, give him a nod. And I'll catch you in the next video. Thank you as always for watching, subscribing, liking, and commenting my videos. No silly behaviour today, you notice. Thank you very much. As always, for now, I'll see you later. Bye bye.